We're getting ready to watch all the trucks go out on the track. It's pretty cool. There must be 200-300 of them. Learned something neat about this track. The Nashville Super Speedway opened in 01, closed in 2011, and just reopened up this year. They were closed all this time. They just reopened up this year and had a Winston Cup race. And I guess they're in contract for 4 years, so that's pretty cool. This is a nice facility. Let's check out all these trucks going out on the track.
Broke down, going around them.